वेस्टर्न शिपयार्डा कडेन ही मोटी क्रूज बोट सारकी करूंक दवरल्या. बुधवारा ही क्रूज बोट उमथता काय अशी परिस्थिती जाल्ली. बोटींतल्यान मोठ्या प्रमाणान ऑयल लिकेज जाता. ऑयल गोंयभर दर्यादेगांचेर पातळून प्रदुशणाचो भंय वाडला. मुरगांवां वेस्टर्न शिपयार्डा कडच्या क्विंग बोटींतली ऑयल लीक नियंत्रणांत हाडपाक आतां MPT आनी कोस्ट गार्ड कामांक लागल्यात. तांणी युध्द पातळेचेर ऑपरेशन फोमींग आनी बुमींग सुरवात केल्या. कोस्ट गार्डाची सगळ्यांत मोठी पोल्युशन कंट्रोल बोट समुद्र प्रहरी शुक्रारा मुंबयच्यान मुरगांव बंदरार पावली. क्रूज बोटीन सुमार 350 टन ऑयल आसा.
Based on the discussion no day before yesterday with the WSL union, they allowed concerned people of the salvage team to work. It's coming, no, booms are coming. To be in the safer side, now Coast Guard boom also we are planning to come here. And with our boat pilot launch, we have already picked up all the floating chairs. It will go into some other vessels, propeller and damage. So we are collecting everything. And the charterer representative now, they are also one or two persons are there, but they are not at all having any idea. So other team is coming already, expected now, I think flight landed, they are saying that they will expect it. Today itself, we will start the operations now within 2-3 hours.
And oil, sir? What about oil?
Oil is only that engine oil, there is a small film. So to avoid the oil spreading other side, now Coast Guard boom will be spread from the breakwater to here. So that we will cover it. And another set of booms already left from Mumbai, that also will be there. So no need to bring all of that. But anyhow, being Sunday, you know, now nobody should have a leisurely attitude, no? So that's why we thought we will be physically present here, start the restoration.
Prudenta Ghati, Dishan Parab.